trapped in the concept. Falsely accused was used and misled, bitch. I'm hoping you fucking
rest in peace. Now the fact that I'm alone is fucking comforting, and I can't seem to shake this fucking feeling in my.
Cold shoulder, heartbroken, misspoken. I'm cut open the fingers and all my stab wounds. And if she could, she'd probably dance on my grave inside my head. I see your face, I fucking hate
that I love you still. Carry on, life flights, so just carry on. With this pain inside of my chest, got no choice but to carry on. Carry on, life flights, so just carry on. With this pain inside of my chest, got no choice but to carry on. Carry on, life flights, so just carry on. With this pain inside of my chest, got no choice but to carry on.
Everybody that's here, I just need you to interact. You got me? Please?
Yeah.
Please? Can I get a yes from everyone, please?
Yeah.
Okay.
Rest in peace to all the kids that lost their lives in the fucking school.
Put your hands up! Put your hands up! Everyone, put your hands up! Okay, she keep calling every single night. Day and night on my mind, cause I'm getting right. All along, swear to God, I'll be in my mind. Swear I wanna die, yeah, I'll be in my mind. Swear I wanna die, yeah, no, I'm not a riot. I might start a riot, yeah. I'm so fucking tired, yeah. So strong, so straight, feeling good, I'm feeling great. Tired of the fucking hate, stacking cheese all over my plate. So
you evolute in mind, you evolute as far as your age, you evolute physically, mentally. If you are evoluting physically and you are not evoluting mentally, you are not doing the right thing. So for you guys, I want you guys to constantly be trying to evolute. As far as creation, being creative in thought, being like living life like a dream, you know, like as far as you are the actor in your own movie, you get what I'm saying, and you are the person that you desire to be. There was a point where I wanted to be the villain, and it's not fun, bro. It's not fun. People it doesn't attract anything that you truly want. It's better to be respected through love rather than fear. It's better to be respected through, not to repeat myself, it's better to be respected through love rather than fear. Purpose. No one can create your purpose for you. No one can tell you who to be. There is no such thing. There is no such thing. No one can tell you who to be. So in purpose, you have to create your own purpose. And in evolution, you have to evolute towards that purpose. It's easier to live when you have goals to meet.
It's changing your perception that kind of changes the world around you, because it's the small things that we don't appreciate. So in order to appreciate everything, you have to be very, very, very analytical. So in being analytical, you start to observe the world in a different manner. So even how you approach people, even how you move, even how you think, when you change the way you think, you change the way you perceive the world. Due to time, people change, priorities change, and the way people kind of treat you also changes once they get what they want. I think that's enough said with that situation.
If you want something so bad and you speak it into power, you wish it into power, it's gonna happen. I'm firsthand, and I firsthand will tell you that. And I put my life on it. If you want something so bad,
see out my dreams, I at least want to know that the kids perceived my message and were able to make something of themselves and able to take my message and use it and turn it into something positive and to at least have a good life. I am, if I'm gonna die or ever be a sacrifice, I wanna make sure that my life made at least 5 million. Only found some sort of answer resolve in my life, regardless of the negative around my name, regardless of the bad things people say to me. I don't give a fuck, because I know my goal in the end, and I know what I want for everyone, and I know what my message is. So I just wanted to say,